We're coming for you, Yngvi. Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Whoa! What did Kultolper ever do to you? Not going to lie. I'm disappointed. Come on, animal. Gosh, so messy, so angry. Really? You are the one who killed Baldur?
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh!
actually hit me! Slow down!
I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! You strike like a sloppy cow! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off! You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Ha ha! There we are. Armor fit for a cop. You are mine!
Come on, brother! You hit him once? Just gotta find the right opening!
Well done! More fun! My changes! When was the last time I even used this?
He's open!
You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow down! No! Fuck! That's all this is!
What is going on in that empty little pit? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head! Slow it down. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watcher of the Aces, the Herald of Ragnarok! Stop! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And as sure as shit will not be you. How dare you try and spare me? I am
Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me, and that's great.
That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Get through the door. The trap. get me here.
Try?
No! Sit tight! We'll figure something out! We need to move.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Easy.
To me. Follow.
Can we get company back here.
Oh no. Okay. We're almost there, right?
Archers ahead.
Go. Oh, seriously?
No, Dad.
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm Atrey. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
I bet the Earl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
It's deep off near Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Linda! Easy.
Heck you says it made for. I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.